replacing a sink faucet here today and just barely bumped the drain underneath the sink. This thing's all corroded up and came off, so we had to stick a new one of those on too. Trying to get finished up under here now. Shouldn't take too long. Of course, to replace that one nut, I almost had to take the drain completely apart.